They're sneaky, they're dastardly, and they try really, really hard. They're baddies! Hey friends, Jordan here. And you know that I love our heroes, but I secretly love the baddies too. What? Yep, you heard me. They may not always win, but sometimes I just can't help but cheer for the bad guys. We already met some of the baddies in the Mario universe in our last video. You can subscribe to the Play Nintendo channel and check it out if you want. But this time, I want to introduce you to some of the biggest and baddest. Well, they're not all big. But they sure are bad. Last time, we saw Bowser Jr. take on Mario in the Super Mario Bros. Wonder Game. He lost, but I have a feeling he learned from his mistakes and is ready to battle Mario again. Let's check it out. Ooh, Bowser Jr. is sure making a splash in this level. I hope Mario has his Dolphin Kick badge equipped, because there's no way he's getting past this baddie. Here we go! Come on, Bowser Jr. If you use your fast spinning shell, you might be able to knock Mario. I bet Bowser Jr. has learned a lot from his previous battle with Mario. Oh, maybe not. Time to dive into the Wonder Power and take things up a notch. Whoa! So cool! He made some water bubbles fly into the air! I bet he's really got a great plan on how to use them. Seems like Mario's also got a plan. Whoa! Love the new torpedo move! Looks like you learned a few new tricks! Check out the new trap set up on the floor! Sorry, Mario. You gotta expect the unexpected in this game. Torpedo! Hey, Mario, not cool. Bowser Jr. really needs to watch where he's swimming. You may think you're safer in the water, but Bowser Jr.'s gonna spin and swim until he gets the win. Okay, let's do this. You're going down, Mario. Sorry. Mario's quick, but he's no match for Bowser Jr. Right? Nice torpedo move. Hey, he shot his mask off. Ah! Mario got him! Aw, he lost. It's okay, Bowser Jr. I'm sure you'll get your chance someday. We're in the Luigi's Mansion 2 HD game, and Luigi's about to face off against a ghostly and ghastly baddie. Ah! I don't like spiders, so it's gonna be really tough to cheer this one on. Back away, Luigi. You don't want to get tangled in this one's web. Okay, be brave like Luigi and cheer on this big old spider. Luigi's gonna need a bigger poltergeist to suck up this spider. Aw, look at the little baby spiders. Are they kind of cute? Whoa, this baddie is really taking swipes at Luigi. It's kind of impressive. Gosh, this feels so weird. Yeah! Keep shooting out that strange goopy stuff, spider! It kind of looks like the spider is sleeping. Whoa! Luigi almost got hit by a knight! I bet the spider totally planned that. Whoa! Luigi burned that spider's web and out came the grouchy possessor ghost! Oh yeah, by the way, in this game, the ghosts can put themselves inside different creatures and objects. Try and get back into your spider! Oh, this is tough. I guess he shouldn't have kept his eyes closed during the battle so much. You got this, grouchy possessor. Charge! Luigi, do your worst! Wow! Did he just break that wall? Yeah, totally meant to do that. All part of the plan. Oh no, I think Luigi's about to get the spider again! Get off the web! Out comes the grouchy possessor! He's extra grouchy now. Okay, shake it off and get away from Luigi! Luigi is so strong in this game, but this baddie is stronger! He's getting more and more grouchy, so you know he's about to unleash some baddie power! Yup, totally gonna win! Back into the spider we go! And charge again! Luigi just keeps coming back to the web. He's so brave. I usually try to avoid any webs I find. He's out of his spider! Quick, run away! You don't want to get sucked up by... Okay! Oh, Luigi got him! I guess ghosts don't stand a chance against this brave hero. Is there any baddie that can truly outsmart the heroes? Maybe the baddies need to come together. How about the Sourbunch? They may be small, but if they work together, they could be unstoppable. That's right! We're checking out the Princess Peach Showtime game! Princess Peach is usually pretty tough, but I think she's about to meet her match!
Hey, Peach, go easy on him, will ya?
Come on, guys! Get it together and use your training! They may be small, but there's power in numbers, that's for sure! Whoa, Peach is just incredible! I mean, no, wait, Peach is just… whatever. She's cool. There, I said it. You got this. Use your teamwork. Here we go. More baddies. Wow, those spinning kicks are super effective. I'm impressed. With the Sourbunch, I mean. The baddies keep coming, but Peach keeps kicking. No! Well, they tried. This guy's a self-proclaimed martial arts master. I love this guy's look. Very stylish. Very cool. Take that! Ah, she countered his kick! Whoa! She kicked him so hard, he's seeing stars! Ooh, but he's still pretty confident. Finally, a win for the baddies, I think. Take it to the roof! He's got some pretty cool moves! But Kung Fu Peach is just blocking and countering so easily. Awesome! Fists of Fury from Kung Fu Peach! I know I meant to be cheering for the baddies, but you gotta admit, that was pretty cool. Okay, so that didn't go the way I thought it would. Time for a big boss! I think I know the perfect baddie for this. Because they look like a lion! I guess lions don't really purr, but I couldn't resist. They are big cats, after all. Roar! Spotlion's roar is a little more impressive than mine. Wow, they're so graceful when they pounce like that. Ooh, their powerful roar shoots out purple glowy orbs. Peach better watch out. Another platform. There's no way Peach can win this fight, right? Ooh, spotlight on Spotlion. Now it's your time to shine! Give Peach your best roar! Awesome! Spotlion just changed the scene! I bet Peach didn't see that coming! It's all reflective! Hey! Peach used the power of Sparkle to bounce that orb back on Spotlion! Guess she was just waiting for the right time to pounce! What? Not again! Spotlion, you're looking a little worse off! You can do it! Pick yourself back up! Cool! Now there's two of them! Double the baddie, double the chance to get a win for Team Spotlion! Oh, she's good! She served that orb right back into Spotlion! What? Look at that giant laser beam! There's no way Peach can deflect that! No, Spotlion, you're hurt! Why did you come back on stage? Okay, the pride is back together! That's what you call a pack of lions, by the way! Oh no, Spotlion! That does not look good! I can't believe it! Oh, rats! I thought for sure Spotlion would have the power to stop Princess Peach! But she's just too strong! Color me impressed, Peach! But I really shouldn't be surprised. Well, Peach may be strong, but it's time to pull out the big stops! It's time to meet the strongest baddie of them all! He's the most fearsome, the most cunning, the biggest, the baddest boss! It's the King of the Koopas, Bowser! We're in the Super Mario Odyssey game, and I think you'll be pretty surprised with his look. Here comes the groom, da-da-da-da! Mario's touching down in the Cloud Kingdom, and he's about to crash this wedding! Uh-oh, looks like Mario's ready to battle. Whoa, his hat has boxing gloves and spikes! Maybe Maybe Bowser shouldn't be getting married. It's time for an epic battle. Go, Bowser! Toss that bouquet! Your hat! Mario dodged it! Okay, think, Bowser. Plan your next move carefully. His hat is kind of like a boomerang. He tosses it out and it spins back. Whoa! Mario just ducked, tucked, and rolled right under the flying fists! Bowser, you gotta pull through! You're the baddest of them all! That's more like it. But it's gonna take a little bit more to defeat Mario. But when you think about it, Mario hasn't landed a single hit. The best offense isn't always defense, Mario. Wait, maybe I shouldn't be giving Mario tips. Whoa, I definitely shouldn't have. Mario's wearing Bowser's hat. Jump away, Bowser. Jump! No, Mario's punching Bowser with his own hat. Bowser really took a beating there. But it's gonna take more than a few punches to stop this Grimzilla! What's Bowser throwing now? They kinda look like mini planets or something. Maybe mini kingdoms? Oh no, he got thrown into the spike fence! That's gotta hurt. Shake it off, Bowser! You got this! You gotta win! Whoa, that's a lot of hats! I guess it's always good to come prepared to a wedding. Or a battle. He got Mario! Oh no! Oh yeah! This is so strange. Those hats seem to be the key to taking Mario down. Loving the hair, Bowser! Should I grow mine out and style it like his? No, right? But maybe yes? Oh no! Mario's got the hat again! He's smashing through those things Bowser's throwing! Fight back, Bowser! Mario's not pulling his punches anymore! Nice tail twirl! Oh no, he's feeling dizzy! Whoa! Mario hit Bowser so hard, he flew back into his ship! Well, if he wasn't mad before, he sure is mad now! Are you gonna let Mario get away with that, Bowser? You're the big boss! You gotta get your own back! I got one more Bowser moment that I'm sure we'll see the Baddies come out on top. Let's check out the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe game. Bowser's about to race for the win on the 3DS Neo Bowser City course. And we're off! Good item, good item. Hey, Koopa Troopa. Don't pass out, Bowser. Don't you know who he is? And that's what happens when you try to overtake the big boss. Time for another item! Nice, he got two! Green shells, cool! Catch the drift, Bowser! He's so far ahead! He might as well hold on to them until he really needs them. Ah! Red shell, incoming! Who did that? Who used the red shell? Bowser's not gonna be happy about that. And another red shell? Really? Was it you, Koopa Troopa? Or Mario? Ooh, these things spin you around and give you a little boost. That's kinda cool. Woohoo! Love the parachute, Bowser. And first! Just try to catch up, Mario. Bowser's racing so fast. Uh-oh. A red shell and a spiny shell? Bowser, drive! I bet Mario sent that one. Now Bowser's really gonna flex how big and bad he is. Okay. We bumped back into third place, but there's still time to steal the win from Mario. Bowser, you can't let a Koopa underling beat you. You gotta go faster and show him what a boss you are. Fourth. Ugh, not a great look. Ugh, shelled again. Sixth place. Donkey Kong, back off. Nice, he got a red shell. Time to put it to good use. I have a sneaking suspicion he's saving it for Mario as payback for that spiny shell! Last lap, here we go! You can do it, Bowser! I believe in you! Oh my gosh, the shells just keep coming! What is Bowser gonna do? Out of the way, Mario! First place! Oh yeah! Go, Bowser! rain shells, Bowser can throw them backwards and block anything that might hit him. I think he's pretty far ahead. He must be feeling pretty comfortable. Oh, but he keeps bashing into the walls. Watch the edge, don't fall off. Still, he's got a good distance, so it doesn't matter too much. Uh-oh, red shell! I bet that was Mario. You can do it, Bowser. Keep driving. This is such a cool course. I love all the colors. Red shell again! And we're so close to the win! Mario! Did you guys just see that? Mario just came out of nowhere and took first place! Well, I guess being a bad guy doesn't always pay off. I loved hanging out and showing you some of the biggest and baddest. I wonder who we'll meet next. Until next time, bye!